Cairns, his second fight of the night, and he picks on two big ones. Eric Goddard in the first period, and now Eric Cairns. So Peters and Cairns want to tee off on one another. And they're both capable of doing a lot of damage, and now they start firing punches, and Peters just drills Cairns into the boards, and he's trying to, Eric Cairns is trying to fend him off, and they're still, oh, and there's another wild right. Cairns trying to get his arms free, and down on the ice they go, and it's over.
Boy, Andrew Peters threw a booming right hand that knocked Cairns back several steps. And as Rick mentioned, you're talking two heavyweights.